When we're consistently willing to practice new thought ideas, things move fast. You know, I've said before in different classes, there's a quickening that happens as you start to work with consciousness and start thinking life-affirming thoughts and releasing the negatives, neutralizing the negatives. You know, you're kind of like off to the races. Things begin to happen.